Uncle Drew is back, except today we're going to be using Uncle Drew with an auto greener in NBA 2K24. Now, if y'all don't know what an auto greener is, it is an application on my computer which allows me to green every shot just by holding my X button down until it turns green in game. Here is the auto greener in all of its glory, and all I have to do is just click this button and we will have the auto greener. So I need y'all boys to count down with me, okay? 3, 2, 1. And just like that, our auto greener is turned on. Now, if we take a look at our Uncle Drew build, we have a 99 ball handle rating, which is insane. But our three-point shot is only an 85. So if we give Uncle Drew the auto greener, this build is going to be an offensive demigod. But if we take a look at our defensive category, we are going to be struggling. I mean, just look at what we are working with. Now, if you guys want this auto greener for yourself, all you got to do is click that subscribe button. And before we load up into this 1v1 court game, I got a really big announcement that I need you guys to hear. Reball and I will be giving away $1,000 to you guys each month. And all you have to do is just watch our streams on playback.tv. The top 10 people with the most watch hours will walk away with their cash prize each month. Playback.tv is a new platform that allows us to live stream NBA games. Click the first link in the description to create your playback.tv account so you can watch the NBA games with me and Threeball. You guys heard it. Me and Threeball are giving away $1,000 every month. All you have to do is just have the most watch hours in our stream on playback.tv. Go create your account. Have the notifications on because our first stream starts March 16th at 8:30 p.m. Eastern time. And we start off with ball, so let's just get straight to it. Come on, first shot. You know what color that is? Big green. Oh, wait. I forgot, my meter is turned off, bro, no! Y'all boys cannot see the, you know, the full effect of the auto greener where it just stops in the green window every single time. We're gonna have to get some stops, though, because we are 6 feet tall, and that means anybody and their mom is gonna be able to go crazy against us. Bruh. Oh, come on, right there, easy green. You already know what color it is. Now, the auto green only works on jump shots, so if we're taking a layup and stuff, it doesn't, like, register properly because layups, like, are, like, different timing and such, but... Wait, did we just get an ankle breaker? Bro, the best part about the Uncle Drew build is that we have a 99 ball handle, which is really fun. Wait, I was just talking, but I wasn't... Oh, my God. I wasn't even paying attention. Come on, Uncle Drew. Whew, made his ass jump. Goofy, give me two. Let's go, bro. Now, we can actually get takeover and win our first game as Uncle Drew with auto greener. We got to get another open three. Oh, my God. Wait, I was going to say, is he not going to... What? I am in play tank with the 99 ball handle. Bro, this game, literally this game itself, it showed me 2K's logic all in one game. Like, bro, this is insane. What is going on right now? How is he going to get a steal when I got goddamn 99 ball handle and I'm in playmaking takeover? Why are you spamming X? I don't care what steal you have, dude. You should not be getting that. Uh-uh. Come on. Ew, you reach. Lay her. Give me two, Uncle Drew. Yes, sir. Yo, this is actually so much fun. We got to get this type of kid off the court. I hate playing these types of dudes. I don't know why. They just be taking mad long. You guys know if it's open, it's going to be green every single time. You already know the vibes. Let's get right. Come on, man. Let's go. We got to end this. How does he keep getting steals on me, bro? What the hell is going on? And he greened it? No way I lost my first game. We gotta run this back. Let's turn on this jump shot meter so you guys can see this auto greener in full effect. Now, which meter do we want to use? There is so many to choose from. I really don't know what the best one is. Okay, just to go with the basic one, the regular one, we're gonna go with Comet. Leave me open again, I dare you. Look at that, from fucking Guam. From Guam. Y'all see the same release every single shot. You know, in years past, man, you could use an auto green with a 0 3-point rating and that thing would go crazy, bro. Like, okay, a 0 3-point rating is realistic, but you get what I'm saying. Like a 25 three-point rating build, you can make a pure slasher, a pure, you know, rim protect, like something that just doesn't have three-point upgraded at all. Right there, gotta be green. Look at that. Perfect release every single time, bro. Every time. But I promise y'all boys, this shit has malfunctions and you just cannot control it, bro. The fact that this kid is still tied with me is insane, bro. This kid is such ass dog piss. Just, he's just terrible. We're gonna pull this hole right there. Oh, give me three. Let's go. Now we're in takeover, bro. We are literally in takeover. This game is going perfect. I can't lie. Come on, show them what they missing right here. Oh, step back. Yep, got his ass. Come on. You thought I was gonna shoot that? All right, this kid on my meat. I ain't gonna lie. Ooh, lay her. Give me two. We got a green of three right here, bro. We have to. We literally have to. Oh my God, he's playing it. Got his ass. He jumped. Please, come on. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. All right, we cannot give up a three-pointer. We just can't. We can't. We got to play him as high as we possibly can. If he somehow greens in my face, I might have to delete the game forever. Okay, take your two like you always do, buddy. I know this kid's scared to shoot. Look at him. I'm there, bro. I can't do shit. He's 6 feet tall, bro. That's some bogus ass shit. You're going to have to get a nice open look, okay? Let's go. Oh, step back. Yeah. This kid playing me hella weird. First shot, though. Y'all see the meter itself. It's cheese, and I love it, man. But the only thing is, this auto greener compared to a few years back, listen, I've been doing these mod videos for goddamn year after year after year. Now, on 24, man, I'm going to be honest. This shit be malfunctioning more than goddamn. I don't even know, bro. I'm damn near more consistent just by myself. This shit actually be having hella malfunctions for no reason, bro. Like, I use a different mod than I did in years past because the people last year, this shit just don't work on 24 for some whatever reason. But hey, so this year, like I said, it only works on my jump shots and then layups and everything like that. It just can't even register because the timing is all sort of whack. It's got to get used to a specific jump shot, and that's how it works. Oh my God, that step back was too nice. Look at this. Foul! Give me three. Yes, sir, Unk. Talk to me. I really want to just break him. If I could, like, somehow get takeover and break this dude, that'd be insane. But I don't know if I'm going to be able to break, dude. Like, I don't know how to break ankles on 24. Come on, Unk. Let's show him what it's about. Come on, Unk. Let's show him what it's about, for real. Come on, Unk. Do your thing, Unk. Oh, can't guard me. You see me? Now you don't. Give me two. Lay her. Oh, my God. Now, this build is actually mad fun, though, bro. Once we get takeover, I think I'm going to have to choose... Oh, lay her. Let's go. Like I was saying, once we get take, I gotta choose sharpshooting takeover just so it makes our green window even bigger. Y'all boys know when you use meter, your green window already shrinks by 20% because when you guys take off the meter, it increases by 20%. So, yeah, we're gonna need as much green window as possible for this auto green to read. Fuck no, baby. Get that shit. Oh, we 99% to take. All we need is one rebound and we're in takeover. One rebound and we are in take. He missed that, right? No, it's 14 to 14. We are one shot off of takeover. One shot off of takeover, bro. We get one shot. Bro, you already know what time it is, bro. Come on. You're right on. Oh my God, he's not even here. He's not even here. Man, what the fuck is that malfunction, bro? Come on now. We are losing 17 to 14, bro. This is crazy. Like, there's no way we are losing 17 to 14 right now. I just can't believe it. Oh my God, no, no. Oh my God. Yo, he's not even near us. Foul! Let's go, baby. Come on, Unk. 17-17, we got to win this game. 17-17, we got to win this game. Come on. 17-17, we got to win this game. 17-17, we got to win this game. No, 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 no. I'm here. Fuck, bro. All right, we got to get a three. It's okay. We got to get a three. Ronnie, bless me with the worst opponent that I could possibly play. A 97 overall diming three level threat. Bro shoots almost 50% from the 3-point line. Yeah, right. Okay, I have no idea if Jake from State Farm gonna be able to guard me or if I'm gonna be able to stop Jake from State Farm, but we gonna give it our best effort, like 100% my best effort. And of course, we're starting out on defense. You know, just what I don't want, but it's okay. No, we cool, we here though. He's not gonna score on us. I don't think so, at least. Oh, bro, what? Bro just, like, what? And that's open? He just did all that, and he, bro, what? Oh, hell no. Come on, Unk. Come on, Unk. It ain't this bad, right? Unk. Unk. Who are we playing against, bro? Why is every kid a demigod, man? Like, this is bad. Come on, Unk, please. Come on. We can't go outside like this. Unk, bro, you got a 99 ball handle, and you cannot dribble? Bro, this is not Unk. Bro, this is Unk from Wish. You done sold too many times. Yup. Yup. Oh. Got his ass. Uh-huh. Top of the key. Right there. Nobody's guarding us. Bow! Movie! Come on, Unk. Let's get right. We're winning this game. We got to make at least one win. I mean, we got to win at least one game. What am I saying? Make one win? Bro, am I dumb? Come on. We just need to stop right here. We just need to stop. Or that. Boing. Fuck! Everybody makes every single three, man. It's getting tough out here, bro. It's getting tough out here, man. Leave me open. I dare you, buddy. Leave me open. I dare you, bro. Leave me open. I dare you. God, this kid actually has good defense. Ooh! 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 Yes, sir! We cook his ass! Put him on a little skillet. Come on, man. We here. I'm here. Man, everything is open, bro. Every single thing is open, bro. I'm seriously just gonna have to start shooting this ball regardless. Like right there, that's an open shot. Yes, sir. Three. Let's go. See, like when we're wide open, it's just smooth, bro. It's perfect. It's easy. You know what I'm saying? Like it just goes, right? It just goes. But bro, these kids is goddamn nerds, bro. Like I can't. No, we're here. He's out of bounds. That shit always makes me go out of bounds. Why can't make him go out of bounds? Look, everything green, 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 wide open, green. I'll be honest. If I had my regular sigs on, I think I could get open way easier. These Kyrie Irving sigs are kind of whack. Like, they're smooth. They look cool and all, but, like, bro, they're just not my style of dribbling, for real. Uh-huh. Yup. Uh-huh. All the way. He can't. Nah, we're too fast. Yes, sir. Easy to. Yes, sir. Come on. We only down by five. Realistically, bro, we just get one stop at a time. It's still our game. Oh, my God. That's it. How? Oh, my God. Bro, I'm about to rage. I'm about to rage. I'm literally about to rage, bro. I'm literally about to rage. Come on. Yep. Come on, Unk. Let's go. Let's go, Unk. Yep. Right there, Unk. Right there, Unk. Come on. Guard up. Easy. Come on. Heat check. Come on, man. Come on, bro. Like, y'all see what I'm saying? When I'm wide open, that shit green. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Let's stop. Like, bro, I'm 6 feet and Unk can't go. Bro, I know, man. Come on, bro. Hey, if y'all boys enjoyed today's video, make sure you guys check out the brand new video on the screen. And if you guys don't follow my Instagram or Twitter, go do that right now. I love y'all, and I'll see y'all in the next one. Peace.